Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This eye look is a bit vibrant and good for summers. Looks very fresh, and for this, let's begin the video. But guys, I want to tell you all one more thing. You all can play with different colors. And guys, I believe that for a good flawless makeup, you need to have a good skincare, a routine CTM, that is cleansing, toning and moisturizing. So to cleanse, I've already cleansed my face with a good face wash, and to tone my face today, I'm using this astringent. This is from the brand Ayur, and it is very refreshing and it feels very cool on the face. So now first, for the guys in the affordable range, you all can try this Viz Beauty Illuminator. Otherwise, I'm using the Nykaa one today. So this is a very beautiful it is a strobe and glow liquid highlighter, which will give me a good nice glowy look with a dewy finish. So just before my foundation, I'm gonna apply this. Guys, don't worry about the color. I know it's not matching to my neck, but later as I use a foundation, it'll be fine. So for the foundation, I'm using this Makeup Revolution foundation stick. It is in the shade F6. This is my perfect shade. Guys, you all can also mix the foundation and the liquid highlighter together and then apply, but I like to do it this way. Here I'm using the PAC brush. The number is 253. It is an amazing foundation blending brush. So if you want a blending brush for the foundation, you all can try this brush. And guys, if you're watching my video from long time, I'm sure you would have noticed that I use this brush so regularly, because this brush is so good. Guys, can you all see this glow now after blending the foundation? The liquid highlighter is seen and it's giving such a dewy finish. And now to just set the foundation, I'm just gonna apply it under the eyes, so that the cream product does not get creased. And I'm not using it on my face, I'm just using it on the T-zone. And now moving to the eyebrows, I'm gonna use this Nykaa palette, which has got 3 shades, and I'm gonna mix the 2 of it and fill my brows today. Guys, if you're looking for an eyebrow palette, this is one of the best eyebrow palette. This is from the brand Nykaa, and I highly recommend this palette. So y'all can buy this. And guys, I think in almost all of my videos, I've been telling y'all that start making your eyebrows, because it makes a lot of difference. So please do try. See, y'all can already see the difference. And now I'm done with both the eyebrows. I'm just showing you all the 3 shades. And now for the eyes, I'm going for this Makeup Revolution palette, which has got beautiful and amazing shades. Picking the blue color first, I'm gonna start from the outer side and making a small wing. Guys, I'm doing this kind of graphic look first, because I want to place the other color in between so that the color pops out well. And guys, always add the color slowly if required. You should not use the color at once, as that could spoil your eyeshadow look. Guys, I am so sorry, because a little video got deleted where I had blended the pink shade. This is from the same palette. It is a kind of mauvey color, and I have blended all well together. And now I'm just using a little bit of concealer to give a nice finished look. Even if you're messing with the eyeshadow a little bit, It's okay, you can always correct it with the concealer. And now from the same palette, I'm gonna mix the blue and the pinkish mauvey color together, and I'm just applying it under the lower lash line. And once you finish the eye look, if you feel so, just darken the outer V. By doing this, it's gonna define the eyes even better. And now for the mascara, I've already used this Essence mascara. Just going for a second layer again. Because for this eye look, I'm not using any false lashes. So I'm gonna apply a good layer of 2-3 coats. And now for the kajal, today I felt like going for a white color, which actually looks very nice with this kind of eye look. If you all don't like the white color, you all can go with the black. It's still gonna look very nice, but I like it this way. And now to set my base, I'm gonna use this Glam 21 setting spray, which is a good spray. Not that great, but yes, okay types. And after setting, I wanna immediately go for the highlighter. This is from the brand In Color, which is one of my oldest highlighter, but it is one of the superb highlighter. Y'all can already see as I apply, it gives so much of glow. It is in the shade Moonlight. And after all, glow is what all you need. And now after the highlighter, I'm gonna use this Huda Creamy Liquid Lipstick. It is in the shade Shikha, which is one of the most favorite, and it is one of the best selling liquid lipsticks. And I love this shade. It is a very neutral peachy pink lipstick, which goes with any of your outfits, whether it is traditional or western. It is not totally matte, it is a semi-matte lipstick, but stays quite long. Beautiful color and a beautiful formula. And it's going good, I mean, quite well with my eye look, as it's not too dark, not too light, and it's fine. After applying the lipstick, I'm feeling so happy that I'm giving a big kiss to Huda. And now to give a little bit of color on my face, first I'm gonna contour my face with this face palette from Faces Canada. Oh my god, so many faces. So yes, after contouring on my usual places, I'm gonna use the blush. Guys, if you're looking for an all-in-one palette, I have few recommendations, so y'all can buy accordingly. The Faces one is really good. I also love the Flower Beauty and the Sugar Cosmetics. So all the three are too good, so y'all can choose any of it. And yes, this is my final look. So y'all can see it is looking so lovely. It is so vibrant. It is so fresh. And yes guys, you all can play with any of the colors and it's still gonna look really nice. Here I've just roughly tied my hair to show y'all that even with a pony, it looks really nice for the girls who does not like to keep their hair open. Otherwise, this kind of look looks lovely. And with a pair of nice beautiful earrings, it's gonna complete the whole look. And yes, if you like this kind of makeup look, please do give lots of likes and also subscribe to my channel so that I come up with some more amazing videos. Bye guys, thank you for watching.